Welcome back YouTube to another one of my videos. Today is Tuesday, October 8th, and it's about 4:30 a.m. I'm about to have breakfast. Decided to pick up the camera and vlog for you guys. So today my morning weight, I did wake up at 138.2, and this is after upping my macros. I actually upped my macros on Sunday morning. So Sunday morning I started 425 carbs, 170 protein, and 95 fat. So that is well over 3200 calories, and you know my body still doesn't want to gain too much weight, so that's good for me because I have a big appetite. So I just keep upping my macros weekly as I see my body adjusting to them, but that's a whole nother topic for a whole nother video. It's how to reverse properly, so that will be a whole nother video. For now, I am getting ready to make myself breakfast. This is what I'm having. Alright guys, so I did record my breakfast, but we had a little issue with the mic. I actually forgot to turn on the mic. So anyways, as you guys saw, I'll show you before this clip plays. I had 2 servings of oats with 1 cup of mixed berries. Also, I had 2 slices of toast, Ezekiel bread, cinnamon raisin, with half a serving of peanut butter on it. So total macros for that meal were around 110 carbs, 14 grams of fats, and 22 grams of protein. That's what I'm having today for breakfast. Since it is a leg day, I typically have a higher carb breakfast for my leg days just to have a little bit more energy, because I am going to be dealing with heavier weight today. So wait about an hour to an hour and a half before I start working out, and then I'll be right back with you guys. Okay guys, so it's been about 2 hours since I ate my breakfast, my pre-workout meal. So now I'm about to take my actual pre-workout, which is Ghost Legend pre-workout red berry. I'm taking about a scoop of this, and I'm taking 2 scoops of the Ghost pineapple pump. So 2 scoops of pump and a scoop of pre-workout. I'm gonna crush this leg workout and I'll take you guys through my day. I don't really have anything planned, but I figured I'll just bring you guys along. Let's get it. I got my niggas across the street living large. Thinking back to the fact that they dead. Thought my raps were the facts, so they sat with the bars. I got 2 phones, 1 need a charge. Yeah, they twins, I can tell they ass apart. I got big packs coming on the way. I got big stacks coming out the same. I got Lil Max with me, he the one gotta read.
Show me love. And the first time that I seen a Maybach was with cuz. Getting belly my lord, all our options up. Got wedding bands, but still don't got a list to come. In every city I go, they already know what's up. I got these choices, I can get straight to the plug. Tap, 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 tap. Give a head tap, flip, tap, tap, tap. They said that they were with it, but it's cap, cap, cap. Aiming at your fitted, push it back, back, back. We gon' let it slap, slap, slap. Slap the line, it's too late, you can't take it back, back, back.
Yeah. Cook no brain, ain't worried about you. I'ma do what I do, and I do my thing, do my thing. Got $20 million in the book bag, no hair on my dope boy, no care. I'm living my best life for real.
6-1 on your money, not
in my deal, bro.
Alright guys, so we're done with our two main compound movements for today's leg workout. We still need to finish up with some accessory movements, so I'm taking my BCAs right now from Ghost. This is the Sour Patch flavor, Ghost BCAs. I usually take my BCAs intro workout, so I'm gonna sip on these BCAs and finish up the rest of the workout, which I'm moving on to leg extensions, superset with walking lunges. Time to kill these legs, baby. It's time to grow. Let's go. Alright guys, so like I said, leg extensions, superset to walking lunges. We're going to do 4 sets, 10 to 12 reps each. Let's go. I'm using 50 pound dumbbells. You use whatever works for you. Alright guys, moving on to the third movement of the day. I'm doing another superset, flying hamstring curls to dumbbell stiff deads. Now I'm still using the 50s for the stiff deads, and that's I'm too tired to go upstairs and get the 60 pound dumbbells. I mean, look at this quad pump after the leg extensions and walking lunges. I mean, my quads are just, they're pumped right now. See some vascularity there through the leggings. I mean, I'm hella pumped. So like I said, lying hamstring curls to dumbbell stiff deads, 12 to 15 reps. As with any other movement, you want to make sure you get that squeeze and stretch. Control the whole movement. Here we go. I'm ready. dumbbell stiff deads. If you noticed, I didn't go completely up on the dumbbell stiff deads, and that was mainly to keep. Whew, I'm tired. That actually got me. But if you don't work, you ain't gonna grow. This is what it takes to grow, people. You gotta eat big, and you gotta train hard. So I didn't go all the way up with the dumbbell stiff deads. That was mainly to keep all that tension on the hamstring. So I usually do like 60, 65 pound dumbbells for that rep scheme. Since I did 50 pound dumbbells, I made sure the tension was on the hamstring through the whole movement. Alright guys, so finally all done with today's leg workout. Now after every workout, you guys know I do like to make a protein shake. What I have in here is 120 grams of sweet potato, a tablespoon of peanut butter, one scoop of whey protein, and 5 grams of creatine monohydrate powdered unflavored. Now I'm also gonna throw in my shake 100 grams of frozen banana and one serving of the Reese's Puff cereals. So we got it all in here. Now we blend it all up. And here's the finishing product. Now it's time to enjoy this delicious chocolate peanut butter milkshake. I'm gonna drink this, take a shower, and then I'll be right back with you guys. All right, guys, so I showered up. Wow, look at this pump. I didn't even train arms today. It's a good pump. Anyways, I'm all showered up and ready to go, but I am gonna get a meal before I head out. So I always have these meals ready to go. It's chicken, white rice, potatoes, broccoli, and I threw in some avocado for the extra fats. I'm also going to do 2 of the frozen acai bars as like a kind of dessert. These are really good frozen acai. It's a acai dipped in dark chocolate. Really tasty. So I'm gonna do two of those in my meal and then I'm gonna head out. All right, guys, so heading out to a Hypebeast shop to pick up a couple shirts, you know. But before I go, I usually like to sit in my car while it warms up for a little bit, you know, sip on my Monster and just reflect, man, reflect on life and you know, remind myself how blessed I am and where I'm at in life, where I'm going, you know, just think a little bit of quiet time for me, you know, get my head right, sip on my Monster. Is that just me or do you guys do that too? I mean, wherever you're at in life, if you have a roof over your head, you have a job, and you have food on the table, you're blessed, man. You've got way more than plenty of other people, and we in life have way more than what we actually need. But, you know, I don't know, that's just me. I'll catch up with you guys when we arrive to the shop. All right, guys, so finally made it to the shop. Let me show you where we're at. Oh, bait shop, baby. Nice.
Run that back, Turbo. You can get the biggest Chanel back in the store if you want it. I gave them the drill, they sucked it up, I got them on it. I bought a new paddock, I had the white, so I two-toned them. Taking these drawers, I'm gonna be up until the morning. That ain't your car, you just a lease, so you don't own it. If I'm in the club, I got that fire when I'm performing. The back end just came in and all hundreds. Vibes galore, cute shit, they all on us. I'm from Atlanta where young niggas run shit. I know they hating on me, but I don't read comments. Whenever I tell her to come, she come. Whenever it's smoke, we ain't running. Drip too hard, don't stand too close. You gon' fuck around and drown off this way. Doing all these shows, I've been on the road.
Alright, guys, so finally back from the store. Your boy is hungry again, so I whipped up a quick meal. Let me show you what I'm having. I'm gonna do one of these Oh Yeah bars, almond fudge brownie. If you guys have like a sweet tooth for chocolate with almonds, you should really try it out. It's one of my favorite ones. It tastes just like regular milk chocolate with almonds, so give them a try. It's the Oh Yeah almond fudge brownie. And then I'm gonna do a bagel with half a serving of peanut butter. This is the perfect 10 bagels. Great macros on these. It's 2 grams of fat per bagel, 19 carbs, and 20 grams of protein. Plus they have 9 grams of fiber. And I'm also doing 200 grams of red grapes. So you have a quick little snack here just to hold me over till dinner time. I'll show you what I'm having for dinner in a minute. All right, guys, so this is the final meal of the day and this is gonna bring my video to an end. This is what I'm having for dinner. I'm having a hamburger with bacon, mayo, and ketchup, some almonds just to finish up my fats, and I got a spinach salad here with some fat-free dressing. This is what I use. The dressing is kind of sweet itself. It's 11 carbs per serving. So since it is sweet, I like to use this Flavor God ranch seasoning to give it more of that, you know, salty ranch kind of taste. So I might have that with this Diet Dr. Pepper. This is going to close out my macros for the day. Total macros for today were 95 fats, 425 carbs, and 170 protein. Thank you so much for all of you that made it this far. I really appreciate your support once again. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, and hit that like button. And I'll see you on the next video. Peace. G5Q.